We have more information tonight on what Wadena police officials are terming a possible homicide. Authorities have now identified the woman who was found dead and a suspect who could be connected to the case. The Wadena Police Department says 27-year-old Margaret St. Marie was found dead inside a Wadena home yesterday afternoon. Officials say she appears to have died from gunshot wounds. Police had responded to the scene after a report of a man with a gun and saw Antonio St. Marie leaving the room. He was arrested by police shortly after leading them on a car chase just west of Wadena.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.